I don't think I have any courage to overcome obstacles.
Obstacles sort of like inspire me in a weird way because I have this like, actually it's sort of like a character flaw.
The kind of defining moments of my life have been moments that were, that had a major obstacle.
There are no real obstacles. If you start looking at things as an obstacle, you're kind of screwed.
Usually when I run into an obstacle, I always think about what my wife would do.
I think I don't fight it, I just find another way.
You know, but for me, it's just like, okay, if it's straight ahead of you, just go to the left. That's...
Okay, the obstacle is presenting itself for some reason, so let's see the positive in this.
And the process of Tigre has inspired us to face our fears and live with courage. And so we hope that it does the same for you as well.